Relax and enjoy the breathtaking scenery. Water visibility was very limited at only 6 to 10 feet. Niagara Falls between Lakes Erie and Ontario created a path around it. The next step was to create when the Canadian government started talking about building its own seaway. In 1950, as the world looked on, President Dwight D. Eisenhower
She was an American-made workhorse of the river, one of over 2,000
photos and sonar images.
Area rich in history and fascinating secrets and tales. First, look to the island behind the lighthouse to the right. It's called the Isle of Pines and was once a way station in the Underground Railroad. The Underground Railroad helped as many as 100,000 slaves to freedom.
Railroad. It's the oldest in the Thousand Islands. Manually operated.
And was accused of being a spy for the United States. This made him so angry that he fled to the U.S. and pledged to join their forces.
He was shipped. Mr. Robert Peel. following this treachery.
A couple of decades later, when things had quieted down, Johnston was appointed chief.
All that's left today are the skeleton-like ribs of her wooden...
She was built in 1872.
Luck was not on her side. She sank thus. Much of her cargo of chickens, turkeys, horses, and she is locked in Charity Island. Current is a challenge for even the most experienced divers.
People called it the Bridge to Nowhere.
Today, she rests 120 feet, or about 37 meters, underwater.
On a rainy spring night in 1838, the...
Johnston's act of piracy sparked international by hiding in the islands. Even after his capture...
He carried the rich and famous from cities such as Boston, New York, Montreal, and Toronto to the river and rains a day. Because there was a station in Alexandria Bay,
the waters were full of yachts, ships.
Island to island by foot, sled, or horse and wagon. There are some.
The many cottages, campgrounds, docks, and marinas put it.
The Canadian side of the Thousand Islands is proud of its unique
things around to remind us of laxer days. What you are about to see on a few small shoals using rock from a nearby quarry. The captain knew she was in trouble, but the water was rushing in much too quickly. Luck was with the crew that day. They all
came off. The irony is that the Roy A. Jodry sunk within eyesight of the Coast Guard. We're now cruising down. We'll be circling the island so you'll be able to truly appreciate its magnificence.
Paradise for his wife.
That's so romantic. Project was finished. Louise passed away. George was devastated. He ordered all construction to stop, and from
was to be the powerhouse. Then, on the far side of the island to visit. Across from the docks, don't miss the massive boathouse on
Look at that one over there.
Thank you.
loved her.
And your dad would even for a multi-billionaire?
Yes, a billionaire, yes.
Yeah,
major undertaking.
It definitely was. Look to the video screens to...
...from beyond the sea and enhances commerce and production.
Deer, wild turkey, and other native species are thriving.
So are we.
Hey, you don't fish for mussels, you hunt.
No wonder they're called
the past, as now we practice catch and release to keep.
Thank you.
Boldt Castle will transport you back in time to the Gilded Era.
Ja, dat vind ik heel cool, hè?
Ja. Ja, in plaats van...